I'm Padmini Chettur. My practice is basically dance and choreography. For me, I feel a lot of my work is so much to do with composition. It's about how to structure time, how to deal with the proportions of the walls and the corners, a certain drawing of lines. So there's a certain work with image, which is also very abstract. So there are so many elements. It's really a work of bodies in space, and it's a work of things that happen between the bodies and the walls of the space. I don't work with narratives anymore, and in the last few years I've been specifically interested in working in spaces like I've found here at the Biennale, so really taking the practice outside of the theatre and the proscenium form to work actually with walls and with emptiness, and to deal with these ideas of projecting energies. So in a way, it's exactly the platform that can challenge somewhere these notions. I mean, the idea of putting live bodies into a space that's been more traditionally filled with objects and images that aren't always present there.